We go to your referee scorecard, where we have your winner in the red corner.